This is a brass or bronze plaque in the sidewalk in front of the El Cortez in Las Vegas, the El Cortez casino. It says saddled horses no longer allowed in casinos, 1938. I'm going to look that law up. And if it only refers to saddle horses, does that mean if I take the saddle off my horse, can I ride it into the casino? Sunday, March 8th, 2015.